Hi everybody, Kobi Bokshish from Indoshep Hairstylist, also design team member for Matrix and co-founder of EcoHeads. How you doing? Why do I enter Hair Expo Award? I think this is a great opportunity for me as an artist to push the boundaries, to challenge myself, to create work that I don't do on a daily salon routine or in my education. It's an opportunity and platform for me to push, and I love pushing. Entering the awards changed a lot in my perspective on the industry and opened a lot of doors in my career. I started probably entering about 7 or 8 years ago. The first 3 or 4 years, I did what I wanted to, I didn't make it, but I kept pushing and pushing and pushing to get to a certain level that I think that been recognized. Even if my work was a bit too pushy, I stayed true to what I am, and eventually I made it. And in the last, you know, 2 or 3 years, I'm winning a lot of awards, but it still haven't changed who I am. So I think, you know, the idea is keep pushing, don't stop, and understand that even if you get disappointed 1 year and you put so much effort and love and dedication to your collection and it's expensive and you didn't make it, it doesn't mean you're not a good hairdresser, it means that somebody did something better for you than you. So next year, push it harder. And that's what I've done, and obviously it's working, so. Yeah.